Yeah, folks, it is going to be very full in here. So if you see any empty space, please condense to the middle or towards the stairs so we can open up those spots, please. Over here, if we can condense and make more openness for people to come up, that would be wonderful. Same thing, back corner over there. Okay, folks, we are going to get things started here as the last couple of folks trickle in. If everyone could please transition away from their phones, adults and students alike, that would be lovely. Because why else are we here but to listen to some great music from all of our musicians here in Oak Park Unified School District. Always a special day, and I think by far this is the biggest crowd we have ever had for one of these events. What a magnificent sight. Your students have been here since the morning time. They've been working in their sections with high school students and with some coaches, and ate some lunch, and it's just been a day filled with music. We are ready to play for you, something that most places don't get to experience, just the entire force of music from each of our respective areas. We have our bands, our string orchestras, and our choirs are all gonna perform two numbers each for you. and then we will do our traditional finale that we've been doing the last couple of years. So we're going to kick things off with our bands, and I'm so excited to introduce Mr. Jason Coffey, who is our instrumental teacher down at Medea Creek Middle School, joining the team this year. So I'm going to invite him to the podium, and we'll get things kicked off here.
Thank you very, very much. Thank you very, very much. To all of you band parents and band grandparents and aunts and uncles, none of this happens without you. Somebody in your family rented this student an instrument, or they bought them an instrument, or they paid for some lessons, or they played a classical CD or LP or some kind of music at home while they were this tall and sparked something musically in them. So thank you to all of you again for being here, supporting us. We know it's a Sunday afternoon. You could be at the park, you could be at the beach. It's a little cold, but you could be at the beach. You guys could be a lot of other places, but you are here supporting our departments and supporting our students and supporting our staff. And this was a little bit of work to put this together. So again, thank you, thank you, thank you. Hope you enjoy our first piece. It's a rousing band number called Jungle Day. Thank you.
percussion. What was your final count? How many do we have here today? 43 percussionists. All right, our next tune is a slower piece. It's a beautiful lyrical arrangement of the tune Salvation Is Created. And we hope you enjoy. Beautiful bands, beautiful. So they're going to sit tight while we move on to our string orchestras. And directing first for that group is Miss Stacy McClammon.
All right, you guys ready? I just want to say thank you to all the parents for supporting our music program. This means a lot that this is a huge crowd, and it's really exciting to see some of you that I taught your kids at Red Oak when I started in the district. I don't know what year it was, before COVID, whatever year that's all for. But I've been seeing some of the same kids that I taught as fourth and fifth graders come back now in high school and see them joining band and strings and choir. And so it's really exciting just to see the continuity of music education happening and that they're still excited about playing. And thank you to you for supporting them and coming out to hear us play and make some music. Okay, now are we ready? Awesome job, strings. We're going to slow things down and play a Mozart tune called Dona Nobis Pacem, and Mr. Coffee is going to come up to conduct this one. Last but not least is choirs, which we have our middle school and high school choirs, of course, here today. And Ms. Levine, unfortunately, had to go, but it's my pleasure to direct both of these. I want to thank Ms. Peck as well, our accompanist on the piano. All right, we're going to sing a tune for you that you might recognize.
A ship that put to sea, the name of the ship was the Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dip down, oh, below my bully boys blow.
Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take 2 weeks from shore, went down on her, a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. All hands to the side, harpoon and fodder, when she dived down below.
Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take
was caught, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not on greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow.
Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
No 40 days or even more, the line went slack then tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go.
Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on, the line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The weatherman makes his regular call and encourages the captain, crew and all. Choirs. We're going to have a brass quintet right here up in the front, so thank you to Sid Artemis, Rico, Jonathan, Lucas, my goodness, my brain is done. You're all in my classes. Ethan, my brain is full. Nikki, Achilles, there we go, I got it. And choirs will be joining us, they will be joining choirs for Ad Astra by Jacob Narberud. Enjoy. And our accompanist, of course, on the piano.
Ah, yeah.
Okay, I think a couple of the choir members want to say something real quick.
Hi, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the show so far. It's been a very special day, and it's been so wonderful to be able to sing and perform and play all these instruments with the middle and high schools. But we also have another announcement. It's a special someone's birthday today.
So since we're all musicians here, we wanted to all come together and sing happy birthday to our one and only choir director, Stacy McClamma.
Just like that, we're at our finale. Before we play this number with everyone you see here on this lovely gym floor, some thank yous to our student leadership. If you're in student leadership and we're here helping set up any of this, could you stand up for a moment? Student leadership, be recognized. And if we could just recognize two. Our seniors, if you're a senior, could you stand up or raise your hand, choir? If you're a senior, string senior. Thank you to our seniors, our student leadership. My wonderful colleagues, Ms. Stacy McClamma, Mr. Jason Coffey, Ms. Alana Levine. The other aspect of today that would not happen without is our parents, and that is our support entity, OPIMA, headed up by Jolynn Cordotti, who's right over there. If she could stand up, please, and just take a wave. And to all the parent volunteers here today, if you could stand to be recognized as well, it's a big standing event. If you helped out today or are part of the OPIMA board at all, please stand. Please stand to be recognized. They fed this entire operation here at lunch and set up the bake sales at all of our events. All the communications through Parent Square come through OPIMA, and that is also you. So I wanna also say, please think about getting involved moving forward, especially you sixth grade parents. This is a through the end of high school thing, hopefully. And it just makes the world of a difference to have your involvement, and it means so much to your students to have you a part of what they're doing. And please, contact OPIMA, Jolynn Cordotti, myself, any of the teachers, if you're interested in helping out. I will say, Ms. Cordotti is graduating this year. Her final senior is leaving, so we are definitely looking for a change over here in OPIMA leadership, and maybe that's you. So please think about that. I also want to give a shout out to Ms. Lori Goetz, who headed up our first annual gala fundraiser. Raise your hand if you came to the gala last night at the Four Seasons. Wow, and you're awake right now. You made it out today. Thank you. Yeah, what a fabulous, beautiful event that was. So thank you to Ms. Goetz and all of that team that put that together as well. All right, you're ready for the final number, and so are we. So this is the finale we've been doing the last few years, but it's just so magical. There's not much that beats probably the most famous classical work you'll ever hear. That's Beethoven's Ode to Joy from the Ninth Symphony. It's gonna start out here with a string quartet. Mr. Patrick Bogan on the cello, Isla Soderpour on the viola, Simran Coward, yes, that's right, and Stacy Maximova on the violin. And Ava Winkle is going to be leading off the soloist, accompanied by our chamber choir. Do you have the microphone, Ava? need two, Michael. I want two. As soon as Ava has that microphone, we're going to start. Turn around and face the side that you're on, students. Picture time, picture time. Face outwards, start your, towards the side that you're on. Don't face me, face your friend. And just as magically as it all happened and got set up and started, it is over like that. We want to thank you all for being here, of course, on this wonderful, special day. High school students, in one fell swoop, we're going to try and make this whole thing disappear, so don't run off. We're striking everything. But thanks again, folks. Have a wonderful rest of your weekend, and we'll see you at spring concerts at the end of the month.
School
watch
students.
Your steps with the cables. Watch your steps, please.
Chairs stacked, stands on racks. High schoolers. High schoolers.
Go ahead and do instruments, then we can come back for us.
Someone's phone's over here. Green, black phone on the ground. Second violinist.